March 26th, Chinon. It is one thing for a band of dispirited soldiers to put their trust in a teenage girl. It is entirely another for that girl to be given command of the army of an entire nation. We were filled with pride when we heard the Dauphin's heralds pronounce Joan the Maid as commander of the army of France. So that she may look like a general, the Dauphin presented Joan with a great warhorse and a suit of white armor. Joan instructed me to look for an ancient sword buried beneath the altar of a local church. I was skeptical, but not only did the man unearth a rusted blade, but we found that the sword had belonged to Charlemagne, grandfather of France. I shall not doubt her word again. Still visible on the hilt was the fleur-de-lis. Joan adopted the fleur-de-lis as her symbol and had it blazoned upon her battle standard. Wherever Joan goes, the standard goes also. It goes with us to Orléans. The city of Orléans is one of the finest in France, but it is under siege by our enemies, England and Burgundy, and is about to fall. This war has dragged on for 100 years, with precious few French victories. The people of Orléans need a savior. They will receive Joan of Arc.
I am the Duke de Lonson, milady. I will proudly ride with you to Orléans.
Cueilleur?
Our city needs help. The English are coming.
Bonne chance, John.
Café. Oé. Oil. Libé.
This Burgundian rebel shall not stop us.
Welcome to Blois, Joan of Arc. The army of France is yours to command.
Libé, libé, oyel. Certes, libé, oyel.
Now, on to Orléans. We need to get some supplies past the English.
Prêt. Libé, certes, libé, certes, oyel, libé, oyel, certes, oyel, certes, libé, oyel, libé, certes, prêt. Livet. Oyel.
Oui.
Certes. Livet.
Que fait?
Joan, the maid, has come. We are saved. Hola! Joan of Arc has brought us supplies. Now we can muster the forces we need to raise one of the English castles.
Que fait? Libère. Perax. Certes. Oil. Certes. Prêt. Libère. Oil. Kay.
Que fait?
Certes.
Ohé.
Que fait? Prêt. Pastisor.
Qu'est-ce? Pastisor.
Café, Kay?
Café, Bastisor.
Oui. Pirax. Libé. Prêt. Bastisor, Bastisor.
Prêt, que fait? Certes. Libé. Certes. Oyel.
Que fait? Pastisor.
Prieur, libé.
Certes.
Oyel.
Bastisor.
Prêt.
Kay. Bastisor. Oui. Bastisor.
Prêt. Bastisor.
Kay, Bastisor. Oui. Bastisor.
Kay, Bastisor.
Bastisor.
Ohé. Que fait? Bastisor, Bastisor.
Que fait? Bastisor.
Fait. Bastisor.
Kay? Bastisor? Fait. Oui. Prêt.
C'est Pyrax.
Qu'est fait? C'est bûcheron. Oui. Pyrax.
Qu'est
l'idée?
C'est.
Oui.
C'est.
Qu'est? Bûcheron. Bûcheron.
Pyrax,
livé.
Prêt, Bastisor, Bastisor. Kay? Oil. Certes. Oh, et artisan. Kéfé. Lipet. Pastisor. Prêt. Oil. Pastisor. Prêt. Café, pastisor. Kay. Pastisor. Café, mineo.
Oé.
Ferax,
lipé. Oé, lipé. Ferax, oil. Certes. Liberte. Ferax. Oil. Ferax. Oil. Ferax. Liberte. Oil. Certes. Mineo. Mineo. Mineo.
Prêt.
Oye.
Ferax.
Mineo.
Libé. Oyel.
Kéyé. Assistant. Thank you.
Accueil, liberte. Bastisor. Ok.
Bastisor.
Oui, oil, certes. Bastisor.
Oui,
Pirax. Mineo. Prêt, Mineo. Mineo. Bastisor. Bastisor. Bastisor.
Que veuille.
Okay.
Café.
Neo. Oui.
Rien.
Certes, Pérax. Pastisseur.
Ohé. Prêt.
Minio. Artisan.
Prêt.
Café.
Oye.
C'est.
Bastisseur.
Oui. Café. Oh, il libère. Artisan.
Qu'est-ce que
prêt.
Bérax.
Libé.
Mineo. Oui,
Mineo.
Prêt. Oh, yeah. Libé.
Que fait? Certes.
Libé.
Oyel. Cueilleur. Certes. Que fait?
Prêt.
Oyez,
oyez,
libet.
Oyez,
libet, libet.
Alençon has fallen in battle!
Since we are generous people, we will allow you to stay in Orleans. But France belongs to England now. Never forget that.
Joan prophesied that she would be wounded at Orleans. At the height of the battle, an arbalest bolt knocked her from her horse. Not believe our misfortune. But as we carried Joan away from the carnage, the battle was won. Orleans was free. When we entered the city, the entire population cheered us on from windows, rooftops, and city streets. They fired artillery into the night sky and shouted aloud their nickname for Joan, La Pucelle, the Maid of Orleans.